No one has scored, and the Caps could finish it if Kuznetsov can bury it. Evgeny winds up and heads to center. Picking it up and skating now across the Pittsburgh line into the right circle. Slows it down, shot, and it comes off the blocker of Casey DeSmith. How do you feel about a four-round shootout on a Sunday afternoon?
How's that goaltenders feel about this, too? I mean, these guys are the ones that are all the pressures on these guys, but they're making it look easy, both sides.
Jake Guentzel will shoot now. And now it's all a matter of who can win a round and win a hockey game. Guentzel ready. It's the go sign from the officials. Top of round four, Guentzel. Moves in through the left circle from the dot. Backhand kept it low and scores. Through the legs of Ilya Samsonov, so the Penguins have scored. Now the Caps must score to keep it going, or the Penguins will get a shootout victory, and the win streak to start the year will end in two. Fourth shooter is Alex Ovechkin.